concert this afternoon with St. Mary's Choir. My name is Vanessa Rauscher, and my husband Jim and I direct the choir. We've been doing this for 21 years, and our choir's been in existence for approximately 38 or more years. And we're just so excited to be here to do this for you today. This choir has really been working hard, of course, since the summer for many, many things. Dedication, ordinations, you name it, we've done it. And I just, again, want to publicly thank them for all of their work and for their commitment this fall. They are the most fabulous group of people that we've ever worked with, and you're going to hear some beautiful sounds. And I'm a little bit partial to this choir. I think that they are the best that we have. I'm sorry. They are just wonderful. Enjoy this afternoon, and we'll begin with a piece that the choir commissioned for our dedication, To Dwell in the House of the Lord. It was written by local composer Janet Lanier.